Okay. So we have 4 shards and 2 lives, so we can upgrade the katana, I think.
Just what?
Yes, we can. I'm actually not sure if I want to upgrade those, to be honest, because like the physical 118, they've got better scaling, but no, you know what? I want to use the Irithyll straight sword just because it looks so fucking cool.
Project, I don't want to step.
Welcome.
I want to level, love. Oh wait, I haven't spoken to the Crestfallen anyone here since I killed the Crystal Sage, have I? So we'll do that and see what the Crestfallen guy's got to say. Endurance, or yeah, no, we'll go for stamina.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the fl-
Anything to say? Oh, wait. Oh, I thought he'd left then.
Gaining admission to the leap.
No. He's not saying anything new. Alright, well, let's go and see the Pilgrim. There he is.
Oh, I... Then Ben.
Well, since we... let's get a free level on Dex.
Be safe.
I like this armor. Looks great in current gen graphics. I especially love the cape. Oh, they called it Drang, short for Drang Lake. Did I pick... oh, wait, actually, let me check, so I... did I get, like, an Estus shard at any time? Won't be in weapons, will it? Or wearables. Nah, it doesn't look like it. Go in there, right, man? We'll bother carrying this around. Perhaps you need help. I've got a feeling that's an important item, or it'll do something. You know, maybe the crows or something. Yeah, I gotta say, that ring is rather interesting, because that's essentially, like, you know, the opposite of the Red Tearstone ring. I kind of like it. Oh, wait, I don't need to go this way. I can just go, yeah. Up the stairs and through the door. I think so, right? It's like this way. We go up the ladder. Yeah, we go back up the ladder and everything. Yeah, it's this way. I avoided that thing's attention as well. Or at least if I didn't, it's not going to get me now. No, I didn't even seem to aggro. Hang about. Let me, let me just see. No, not those. If I can, like, still stick with the Lothric Knight leggings. Yeah, it still looks pretty good, I think, with those. What about gauntlets? Nah, you can see my beef jerky arms. Just for the sake of a little bit more defense, and for the sake, they still looks alright. We'll stick with these leggings. Aww. Get wrecked. Didn't drop anything for me. You suck. Okay, sorry about the dogs. If you can hear those guys, I apologize. Oh! It's Sigurd! How's it going, bro? It's good to see you again.
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina.
Oh, is this someone new?
I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure? Always so close, yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed.
Sorry about that, guys.
Well, just hold your horses a moment. I know. Treasure is so sorely tempting.
Where? What? Wow. Right. Sorry about that, guys. I know it's unprofessional. Said to check something there. Dual charm, what does that do? Temporarily disables tool used in duels of judgment. Nulls effect of special area effects for all Father Lloyd's for a short time. All Father Lloyd's knights lived in fear of his duels of judgment, in which verdicts were carried out by his sword of law.
Well, did you just hold your. I know!
Oh, that's what these are for. Oh shit, what's gonna happen?
Shame on you, you greedy.
That's his. I had a feeling.
Thought you could outwit an onion. Well, say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
I already killed him, bro.
Where's the old giant?
Dead.
What?
Didn't you see me kill him?
Dare you? Have you no shame? Damn.
Sorry, Patches. Now, when I come back up there, let's talk, shall we? Wait, where was it? Wait, I think it was up the elevator, wasn't it? No, because it would come out. Yeah, it's above my... Okay, I'm losing my mind again. Alright. Are you still here, Patches? We need to talk, bro. Oh, you ran off. Oh, fuck. You know what I didn't do? What I should have done? God damn it. I should have pulled the lever to raise the thing again. So I could get across. I'm gonna die. Fuck. What was I doing that? What was I fucking thinking doing that? I'm an idiot. Oh, the Dragonhead stones in the game. I'm assuming we'll get the armor from Dark Souls 1, though. Fuck! Sorry, guys, that's my bad. I forgot. I need to pull the lever and raise the bloody platform again. I suck. Fuck you, Maggots McGee. Okay, well, I know I'm gonna get down there this time, and hopefully I'll fucking survive this time. I'll just let you, go up there. Okie dokie. Wait, yeah, because I have to cross over, don't I? Yeah, I'm a fucking idiot. I didn't even think. He didn't even sound like Sigurd, if I'm honest. I thought it was someone new. Didn't know it was Patches until the cutscene started, and I was like... And I heard that fucking... That goddamn... cackle. But I did have a feeling it was going to dick me over. Playing of Dark Souls, you learn to not trust anyone. Alright, so where's the fucking lever? It's a lever. I may as well raise it. Where's the other one? Right, raises this one. Can't remember where it was when I pulled it. I may as well raise them all though, actually. All the ones I can raise, anyway. Where's the lever for this one? Yeah, I'll find it again in the next step or the next video, guys. Where is it? Did I go down here? I did not. Do we have yet another shortcut? I think we do, actually. Hmm. Hmm. Oh, please tell me this is like right where the bonfire is, or one of these doors is. We've got an elevator. Oh, yep. Yep, I think I hear the bonfire. Oh, that is awesome. Yay! We've got a, like an awesome shortcut. Yeah, well, I haven't really killed anything, so nothing's really going to get respawned. Might as well fill my health up. Pair on my gear, just in case any of it's damaged. Where's this go? Wow. All that just to kill this dude. Oh no, there's a ladder as well. So there's no other way to get to that guy than coming this way. That's interesting. Deep ring. What does that do? Oh, it's a northern ritual band, right. You can get more spells on if you wear it, guys, just to tune more like. Okay. And what else? Nothing else? Oh, okay, so just all that for a ring. A ring I don't even want. At least we got a shotgun out of it though, so I guess I can't complain too much. So, I need to find that fucking lever, I know that much. It controls that one. The fuck is it? I honestly have no idea what this fucking lever is, guys. It's starting to annoy me. Because I need to find it. So I can get across. I don't think... Because I can't really go any... Okay, I'm gonna go back up there and see if I can use the other thing to cross over. I thought you were bigger then, but you're just on top of the thing. I should probably see about clearing this area out as well, actually. It's probably smart, right? But I want to see what's up here first. Wait, was that... No, it wasn't. Nah. Oh, well. I can't fucking use it. Okay, you know what? Fuck this. I'm gonna see what's over there because this is just... How the hell did he lower it? There's no lever up here. Patches, you're a liar. I've totally forgotten where it fucking is. Well, you're even more of a liar than you already were, because you just cheated. Not sure how you missed that attack, but I'm glad you... Ow. Glad you did. Whoa! Ow. Ow. Ow, fuck. Wow, he's aggressive and fast. I don't even know if I can parry him, but I want to keep trying. Fuck me! You're a dick. You know that. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Fuck trying to parry him. He's at all my fucking efforts, cunt. What the fuck was that? Oh, god damn it. Well, at least we've got a shortcut that'll bring us, like, right back here. Dang it. I don't even know what he did then. Oh wait, wrong elevator. Whoops. Free, isn't it? Yeah. How come they're not slowed down by it? How far are you going to chase me a little? Bastard! Pressing that. What the hell was that? Okay, let's try and get a backstab on this dickhead. I'm not sure if it can be parried. I want to though. Fuck's sake. He certainly knows how to keep the pressure on you. No, I think that was perfect. I mean, I got a partial, but I'm pretty sure that was bang on. Fuck you. What was he staring at? What are they all paying tribute to, actually? Okay, they don't give a fuck. I'm here. Alright. Looks fine. just fell off the shelf. Why is this thing all twisted and like sunken and everything? Just like jut out of the fucking floor or something? And I think that looks like a boss fog. Tell you what, guys, we'll find out next time on Game Grumps, or in the next half of the video. We'll see what's behind this fog. Let's head through. Oh! Okay, it's this boss. You guys are the targets, aren't you? Ow. That doesn't do a lot of damage, look like. The ones who are glowing. Right. Give them less options though to take over as well, that'll help, right? The less living enemies there are in here, the less enemies that thing can possess. Quick draw's got, that's a great attack. Got a nice wide sweep. Wait a second, actually. I probably don't have the stats because I don't have the strength, but if I can use a swipe. No, I can't. I need 19 strength. What's it at now? 13. I need 6 levels before I can use a swipe hand or at least that ultra great sword. Okay, we'll just have to do it like this then. Why are you putting your candlestick at me like it's a threat? Wait, do they just keep spawning? Hang on, I'm not sure. Or are they just catching up? Nah, we're certainly cutting down their numbers. Not sure what that is, it's not even damaging me. This is a rather interesting boss. Reminds me of the Prowling Mages, it's just as easy. Little shit. Yeah, they are still, they keep spawning. Okay. I guess in that case I'll just keep going after the guy who possesses. Fuck off, you little shits! Okay. Oh fuck! Blue robed ones? What are they doing? What is that? I have no idea what that is. Okay. It's something real bad. Right then. Okay, so note to self, they keep spawning, don't bother killing them because they just keep coming back. Focus on the fucking the light. And make sure you go in with full Estus just in case, because they're going to get cheap little cheeky hits on you, the little shits. Right. Okay. God damn it, I keep using this elevator and not thinking, guys, sorry. Alright. I forgot to rest and replenish my durability, but it should be fine. Hopefully I'll be fine anyway. That worm thing's there again. I don't think he's chasing me. Like, fuck you guys. He doesn't seem to give a fuck about me. Alright then, cool. Cool, bruh. Won't be fucking souls back, no, I know that much. Actually, seeing as this is such a weak pathetic boss, let's get some stamina regen since we're not going to be trying to parry him. Hey, let me get to my souls, you thick bastards. Fuck's sake! Fuck you, big fat cunt. Okay then! Jesus, that was annoying. I got some items though. Small doll and the souls of the deacons of the deep. With a twisted soul steeped in strength. Soul of the deacons of the deep. Used to acquire many souls, blah blah blah. After Aldrich left for the Boreal Valley, Archdeacon Royce remained in the cathedral with the High Priest to keep eternal watch over their master's coffin. Anything else around here? The fuck? Why are these statues caged? That's creepy. So I'm assuming the small doll is a catalyst, right? No? What is it then? This is a key item. Silverwork doll depicting a young squire. In the legendary old city of Irithyll, situated in the Boreal Valley, the Pontiff Sullivan gave this doll to valued subjects so that they might use it to cross the barrier when they return home. Listen carefully and you can hear it say, "Wherever you go, the moon still sets in Irithyll. Wherever you may be, Irithyll is your home." Okay. Not sure what that means. I'm assuming it'll be important eventually though, right? Okay, so is that it for this area? Looks like it, that's it. So I guess we can head to thingy now, can't we? Like Farron thing. I can't remember what the place was called. But yeah, it looks like that's it. I actually might go and kill Morn as well and see if I can get his set. I just tried to kill him. Okay, now I've killed the deacons. Where are you? Is that you? Oh no, it's these two! Right, twat.
Oh, and we meet again.
Alright, love.
We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Andri of Astora.
Yeah, I remember.
I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty.
Oh shit.
The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep. And so becomes our destination.
Okay then.
Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, and a pilgrim told and so becomes.
Right, we'll have to get through Farron Keep then. Which means we'll probably have to fight Farron's undead legion. The boss or whatever. Got it. Right, Grey Rat.
What?
I don't think I can do anything right now, can I? Well, I can do them. Why not? Oh no, no, I want to do where is it? The Irithyll sword. Twink! Oh shit!
Pretty, I don't want.
Do I have anything for you?
Ah.
No, I don't.
Ashen one.
I will, don't worry, love. Something more pleasant to talk to than those crazies wearing Dark Souls 2.
Welcome home, Ashen Speak. Very dandy.
2 levels. That's what we're allowed. Okay, so. Maybe strength, although I am doing a dex build right now, aren't I, more than anything? So I guess we'll go with dex and health. Let's do health.
Farewell, Ashen. May the.
I'm gonna cut this one here, though, guys, and I'll resume it when we arrive where we need to be. I'll figure that out as well. Okay, guys. So I totally forgot that I lit this bonfire early that leads right to Farron Keep, and I ran around like a bloody idiot for ages trying to find my way here. Then I saw it in the bloody bonfire menu. Killed a few enemies as well. Oh shit. Poison. I think it's poison, isn't it? Ragged mask. What's that? Is that just like a... Yeah, it's just like a hollow cloth. Rag that covers the wearer's mouth. Likely a makeshift item that helped reduce intake of various poisonous and noxious fumes. It's got some decent poison resists. Eh. Okay then. Anything else that gives me some poison resist? Oh, fuck off, you little bastards. Okay, fine, I'll do it over here where they can't annoy me. I need some good poison resist here. So that's the best poison resist gear I have. Yeah, guys, this isn't fashion right now because fuck poison build up. I know I keep changing my own rules, but it's my game. 22, that's not bad. The worker gear's actually got some pretty good poison resist. Yeah. I know it looks stupid as fuck, but it's helpful. If this shit's too deep enough to slow me down, then I'll just start quick stepping through it. At least it's just slugs around though, not anything really dangerous. Do I have anything that reduces poison build-up? Doesn't look like it. Nope. I do not. Oh, an Estus Plaster Shard. Nice. Yeah, at least these enemies are like super fucking weak. It could actually look decent, at least the legs, if that's part of that, like, cape thing is part of the legs. No poisons today. Okay, I'm gonna have to get poisoned. Okay, the health loss is really fucking slow. Sorry, I'll... Whoa! 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 Okay then. I'm gonna have to rely on parries for this cunt, because I can't tank his hits. Fucking slugs, piss off! I can hear his footsteps in the water. Fuck you. Too early. Can't kick his block with that thing. Where the fuck are you going, dickhead? Okay, that was strange. Not sure why he turned away from me, but alright. Any more items around? That poison's gonna kill me at this fucking rate. Actually, no, you know what? I'm gonna, while it's procced, I'm gonna look at everywhere, because I don't want it to proc again. I'm actually going to use it. Iron flesh, nice! This is a swamp. I suppose it makes sense this pyromancer's here. Purple moss clump. Right, they're useful. Assuming they do what I think they do, right? Yeah, okay, they cure poison. Curse frogs. Shit. Gonna get poisoned again. But that's fine. I'm gonna have to bonfire after this, but I wanna know everything that's over here. This is a really nice little exploit though, this quick step. It really sucked if it didn't work, if you couldn't do this without focus points, like you'd still move slow. You could still like do the animation, but if you were in deep water or whatever, you'd still move like super slow. Oh god, this guy again? Oh, for god's sake, really? Bullshit compounding on bullshit, are you kidding me? I don't have any... Wait, I do have something. Seek, bro. What are you? You hurt? You're gonna kill me, aren't you? Fuck me. Whew. Onward burn. What the fuck is that? Oh, there's another one over there. What the f- Okay, I'm going back to the bonfire. Or at least I'm gonna fucking go back and kill him. Try to kill this asshole. See if I can perfect parry him about 3 or 4 times, whatever I need to do. Shall we? This is going to be interesting. That's another one. Okay, can we do it 3 for 3 or 4 for 4? You bitch. Fuck you. Yay! Oh, I got some essence off that. A lot of good it did me. Well, I suppose it did do me some good. I've got some health back. But I still can't afford to fight those fuckers. Hmm. Hello. Come on. This place is bad. I mean that in a good way. I like this swamp, but at the same time I don't like it. It sucks. It's pretty good though. Light town, definitely. Wait, what? Eh? Hold on, what? I didn't see... Was I... I may not have been paying attention there, but I don't think my meter was building. God damn it. Oh well, guys, we're gonna get our souls back in the next half or the next part.